and the basic of human, as human. But my question is, why is there some states they don't respect the value of human rights, and we give them a strong position in Human Rights Council to lead the council?